Fire Department responded to a fire at a popular restaurant on the South Hill tonight. The call came in at around 8:30 for a commercial fire at Republic Pie near 29th and Grant. An employee told us the fire started in the kitchen, forcing the restaurant to close early. No word yet on the damages or when they'll be able to reopen.